Good morning, students. Welcome to our math class. Today, in this video, we are going to learn about subtraction. Today's topic is subtraction of 3-digit numbers with borrowing. What is subtraction? The process of taking one number from another is called subtraction. The minus sign is used to indicate subtraction. Here, the question is 653 minus 186. First, we will arrange the numbers in hundreds, tens, and ones column like this. Look at the numbers. 3 and 6 are in the ones column. 5 and 8 are in the tens column. 6 and 1 are in the hundreds column. We always start to subtract the numbers from ones digit. Here, 3 ones is less than 6 ones. यहां पर ones column में 3 small number है और 6 big number है. तो हम 3 में से 6 को subtract नहीं कर सकते. इसीलिए यहां हम 3 के साथ वाले 10 से borrow करेंगे. 5 tens में से 1 10 जब निकल जाएगा तो बचेगा 4 tens. और जो हमने borrow किया है वो 110 आ जाएगा 3 के पास. जब वो हो जाएगा 13. Now 13 minus 6 is how much? We will subtract this with an example.
There are 13 strawberries on a tree. After some time, due to strong wind, 6 strawberries fallen down on the ground. Now, how many strawberries are left on the tree? Yes, very good. There are 7 strawberries left on the tree. So write down 7 in the ones column.
Now, observe that 4 tens are less than 8 tens. So, we need to borrow again, but this time from the 100th place. So, the 100th place is reduced by 1 to become 5. And the 10th place is increased by 10 and become 14. Now, 14 minus 8 is how much? We will subtract this with an example. There are 14 butterflies on a tree. After some time, 8 butterflies fly away. Now, how many butterflies are left on the tree? Yes, very good. There are 6 butterflies left on the tree. Now, write down 6 in the tens column.
Now subtract the numbers in the hundreds column. Here 5 hundreds are greater than 100. 5 is a big number and 1 is a small number. Now 5 minus 1 is how much? Suppose you have 5 chocolates. From that you have given 1 chocolate to your friend. Now how many chocolates do you have? Yes, very good. You are left with 4 chocolates. So write down 4 in the hundreds column. Here, the difference of 653 minus 186 is 467. The number from which another is to be subtracted is known as minuend. The number to be subtracted from another is known as subtrahend, and the answer is known as difference.